Look, Mr. Gonzalez, I know what you're thinking, but I haven't been doing that stuff anymore, and you gotta believe me. I swear, this is for your grandson. Look, when I get a job, I promise you that I'm gonna pay you back. I'll pay all of this back.
What are you doing here?
I heard about your mama. How's she doing?
She's not good, but she's hanging in there.
I always loved your mama, Esteban.